Lacey's at? The hell is this stuff? It's like a collapsed mine, just.
Yeah.
It's so soft here. Look how clean it is in here.
If you switch that, it's something you turn on.
You can just wake up out of bed. There's like a creepy little door up here. These are the stairs.
When you move as fast as I'm moving, all the toxic things that I'm using, all the substances I'm abusing, all the.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Michael here from The Actual Boys. I'm here with Darcy today. He's hiding out there in the dark. You've seen him in a few videos before. He's the guy that looks like he surfs. Yeah, so today we are back at that haunted World War II abandoned tunnel. We came here about 2 weeks ago. I filmed a video with my girlfriend here. And yous all wanted me to come back here again, and I want to come back here again as well. As you may have noticed, I've actually just got the GoPro set up today on my head because I think that would be a cool angle instead of the camera for once. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. We're going to do a deeper explore of this abandoned tunnel. And, if you're not already following us on Instagram, it's at ActualBoys for more content, daily posts pretty much. And, hopefully my GoPro doesn't run out of charge and we don't get busted by security or police. And, all my light doesn't run out of charge. You ready, Darcy? Alright, sweet. Let's go. I'm putting this on my head and, we're gonna walk up there in the dark and go through the front door. Goodbye. Same as last time. Oh, heavy. It's fully snapped off there. Shit, that was loud. Alright, we're in.
Ew, what?
Shut the door. Mint condition. No graffiti. Oh, you don't walk on that stuff. Go down there first. You're a bit nervous, aren't you? We didn't come into this part last year. It's all like burnt down or something. Weird holes. I don't know what this is, eh? So dead quiet. Probably not the best oxygen to breathe in, to be honest.
Yeah,
I'm holding my breath, man. What even is this stuff? What is that disgusting stuff on the wall? What? This just like leads on and on, eh? Oh, that must have been
That must have been one of the mine shafts or something. Well, that I reckon that was like into the mine there. No ammo, no smoking. Ooh. In here looks interesting, but. The ladders feel like broken and rusted off already. Probably not the safest thing to climb on, to be honest. It keeps going up, eh? Looks like a coffin or something. Look at all that burnt coal or whatever. What the hell is this stuff? It's like we're walking on the moon or something. It's like a collapsed mine, just
there.
Yeah. It's so soft here. As if homeless people don't take refuge in here. Look how clean it is in here. So that's the thing where they like chopped people's heads off with. How about these shoes? These are $140 and I'm just wearing them inside the dirtiest places. But whatever that is, you know. Just under the stairs. This bit here is just under the stairs. Continuing our deep explore. That trolley wasn't there last time, eh? Well, you won't ride down it and have a trolley. Well, I actually need to use the toilet. Hasn't been used in a while. Damn, you passed the toilet paper? Imagine playing like hide and seek or some shit in here. These are the stairs that look like the asshole does. Remember that? What?
Dude.
This is nuts.
This must have just been someone moving out.
No, I reckon this is all just left here.
Look at that. This is so fucking scary.
What are they doing in here? Look at all these locks and stuff. I wonder what these keys are for. This might be stuff for like the old news stuff. But this could be stuff for like for Win News and stuff. Background documents and digital video, yeah. This is like, no one's ever gonna see this, but just put it there anyway. Wait, this is a good thumbnail, watch out. Did anything say, was there anything written in that book?
I think this is, because there's a door out there, so I'm not just like, put all this stuff in.
I reckon it's from Win News and they just store stuff in here. Because I can remember someone saying that they store shit in here. I wonder what all these keys are for, but it's probably just all inside stuff. Electrician. Do you reckon if you switch that it's something you turn on? Must not. You can just wake up out of the apartment. Ooh. Yo. Pretty much the same as the other side, eh? More toilets. Need to go. All the same. This is the other side. This side's like just outside that door, so the world. So this one's fully bricked up. Remember how the other one wasn't bricked up, it was like collapsed? See the unseen. Oh, there's full water down here, man. You won't drink it. I've got to get out of this mud, man. Yeah, but it was the other side. Drop a like on this video if you haven't already. We're doing some crazy stuff. Oh. Oh, there's like a creepy little door up here. How's it going down there, Darcy?
Yeah.
so dirty. That's weird as. Yuck. Right, I'm covering the spider webs right now. I'm just gonna quickly get back to the door, get back to the cart and update you and finish up the video. See weird drones on the wall, to be honest. Or mushrooms, because it used to be a mushroom tunnel. How good is that taste? Wait, shut it. Can't leave it open, man. That'll do, I reckon. Guys, we just finished up at the tunnel, our second explore of this place. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Instagram if you haven't already. Drop a like and a subscribe if you haven't already. Shout out to Darcy for coming along. Pretty sick. We found some awesome stuff. That little room and that little door on top of the ladder was pretty sus. So yeah, let me know what you think about the GoPro footage, and I will see you in the next video, which will be next week. So yeah, the boys, trespassers will be prosecuted. Goodbye.